Mayor has two putts. Nightmare House 2 Part 7, sorry. This is my third time running through this part. I'm an idiot, I'll just say that much. Probably nothing you guys already did right now, but... What the hell, where are you? Let me just kill these guys. You hurt me. Okay, so what I was saying is, I tried to do this before. I'm a moron, and I kept showing up. So we're gonna try this again for the 1 millionth and a billionth time. I'm gonna run for these bastards. Where are you? And let's hope I can make it through. But the difficult part about it is you can't see anything at all. You can't see anything. I literally cannot see anything. I don't know about you guys, but I'm probably just... I'm probably just blind. Where are you? Okay, I think he's dead. Oh wait, I found it! Oh, how'd I get over there? How do I get over there? Wait, a door. Where did it go? Through the box. Okay, where am I?
Let me grab another one.
Maybe if you didn't take my flashlight or do whatever you did, woman, I would be able to survive! But no, you gotta... Whoa! Whoa! I got my flashlight back. Woo! That's at least my troubles.
I had a feeling I'd find you around this area. Have you heard
the good news?
Help has arrived. There is a helicopter patrolling the area outside this hospital as we speak.
Cool.
The only problem is, my transmitter is being blocked by radio equipment inside the hospital. I'm not in the position to contact them by light signal.
You are an idiot.
Let me think for a second.
Why don't
you've been to the surgery area,
yes.
Correct? Then you're really close to the radio room. Get there and shut off that equipment. Then we'll be able to contact them and we can get the fuck out of here.
Fuck you. I do whatever I want. Couldn't stop me. I'm the man. I'm the M-A-N. ABC. You couldn't stop me. Ow! Who hurt me? Did you? Me? The door opened. Who are you? Who are you? Wow. Who are you? Hey! Friend! Screw you. Yes. What? What are you pointing at? What? What are you pointing at? Oh, this door. The El Power is off. Yeah. Where'd you go? Oh, you're messing with me, aren't you? You're messing with me. I'm too smart for you. I'm smarter than you think I am. I'm not an idiot. I'm not a moron. Ah! What the hell are you doing, woman? She ate him! I will run up these stairs like a bass. You think you know me, you don't know me. Oh yeah, I appeared in a lit hallway. Guess what, woman? I'm breaking out your door! Yeah. Close that door. You know me! Yeah, you don't want me then. Yeah, well, you know what? What if I turn your power off? Here comes transmission!
The console is locked.
Yeah.
Find another way to shut it down.
What if I just smash it, huh? Yeah, I'll shut this down.
We need to disable that equipment.
I'm gonna disable equipment. No, disable equipment. What if I just shoot that?
If you can't turn the equipment off, see if you can break it somehow.
How do I break your equipment? I'm losing my bullets, dude. No, no one's there, good. Oh, wait a second, what if I just throw you in there? Oh my god, you can't, what the hell are you doing? Get out of my way. What about this one then?
Yeah, the gas can might just do the trick. It's all sealed up tight though. See if you can get it open.
Oh, okay.
You did it. I should be able to send a transmission within a couple
good
minutes. You better get out of there. The whole place is on fire.
How do I get out of here? That's how I get out of here. Yeah! Get out of here! Whoa! No!
Warning! Fire alert in maintenance area B. All staff, please evacuate area immediately. This is not a system test.
crazy. You're crazy. Bitch, you're crazy. I'm going with you. Don't leave me behind. I'm going this way then. Yeah. Yeah. Whoa. Whoa, you crazy girl. Whoa. What do you want? Where am I? Who the hell are you? Who the hell are you? Whoa. Hey, baby. Can I touch you? Whoa.
Okay, everyone. Well, I have to end this one here. Once again, I went into 35 minutes. I just got into the game, just kept going and going and going. And when I ended my recording, I was like, whoa. 35 minutes. That's a long episode. And being a new channel, trying to get subscribers, not many people are going to sit there and watch a 30-minute video unless they actually love the channel. So I'm going to shorten this one here, and I'm going to extend it onto the next part, which will be part 8. And I'll continue my story at part 9. So I'll see you guys at part 9.